So the U-shaped piece of fork in there, that yields when it moves up and down, like the rock. That whole system can be replaced with a connector back on the road. Josh has to figure out a better way to tighten up those cones. At least they're not pounding. Top floor to wall.